Victoria sobs tonight, crying for two people's broken love.